Hey guys, today in the lab we've been running some contact angle measurements. Contact angle is a measurement where we deposit a drop of a liquid onto a solid surface and we look at the angle that that drop forms with that solid. A steep angle indicates a drop that hasn't wet well. Conversely, a shallow angle indicates a drop that's wet very well. This can be great for looking at a whole host of things like waterproofing of a waterproof coating or the adhesion of a coating to a solid.
We also use this technique to look at advanced and receding contact angle, and this is done by tilting the plate that the sample has been deposited onto. This is great for looking at applications such as agrochemicals, for material that have been deposited onto a leaf, or even spray applications when this has been sprayed onto an inclined surface.
There's plenty of contact angle content at our website, rheologylab.com, if you're looking to find out more. Or feel free to get in contact with us at lab@rheologylab.com to talk to us about contact angle measurements for your samples.